Hopefully you're not like me and you're playing The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom as it was intended to be played and not just playing it like Breath of the Wild. My main example of this is anytime I see these bomb barrels, I just try to throw them at the enemies. When really what you should be doing is attaching them to a spear and throwing the spear at them. It gives it a little bit more range. Anyway, subscribe for more Zelda Tears of the Kingdom tips and tricks.